Here are top 10 poisonous mushrooms to avoid. Amanita phalloides, death cap. One of the most deadly mushrooms, resembling edible varieties. Causes severe liver and kidney damage. Symptoms often appear only after a delay of 6 to 12 hours, and include vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and organ failure. Amanita muscaria, fly agaric. Its red cap with white spots makes it easily recognizable. Consumption can lead to hallucinations, nausea, vomiting, and in severe cases, even coma. Amanita virosa, destroying angel. Another lethal mushroom, also resembling edible ones. Contains toxins that damage the liver and kidneys. Initial symptoms are mild, but progress to severe gastrointestinal distress, followed by organ failure. Gyromatra species, false morels. These mushrooms have a wrinkled cap, and can resemble true morels, but they're toxic. Eating them can result in symptoms like stomach upset, dizziness, and in severe cases, even convulsions. Conocybe species. These mushrooms might seem harmless, but they contain toxins. These can cause abdominal pain, nausea, and in some cases, organ failure. Cortinarius rubellus, deadly webcap. These mushrooms contain orelanine, which can lead to kidney damage. Initial symptoms include nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, followed by kidney problems. Galerina marginata, deadly galerina. These contain similar toxins to amanitas. Symptoms are similar as well, including abdominal pain, vomiting, diarrhea, and liver damage. Inocybe species, deadly fibercap. One of many in the genus Inocybe, and one of the few known to have caused death. This family of mushrooms contain muscarine, and can cause profuse sweating, salivation, vomiting, and diarrhea. Severe poisoning can lead to muscle spasms and convulsions. Clitocybe deal beta, ivory funnel. These contain muscarine like some Inocybe species. Symptoms include sweating, salivation, vomiting, and diarrhea, similar to Inocybe poisoning. Entoloma species, entolomas. Some species of this genus contain toxins. These can cause gastrointestinal symptoms, including vomiting and diarrhea. It's important to remember that these descriptions are not exhaustive, and symptoms can vary from person to person. If someone consumes a potentially poisonous mushroom, it's crucial to seek medical attention immediately.